So this is the signal of a non-operational mass air flow sensor. In driving, we're getting no visible change in the bar. Very minute. It's frozen to yellow and a good ground. Very just for fun to do. We'll change the ground around to anything changes. Iffy though, we were seeing at 1.3 volts. That's the image. Okay, so right now the mass is not changing. We are at a warm idle, and that specification is about 0.7 to 1.7, and we are at 1.4, so we are well within idle specifications. That's why it will idle properly. However, it's not changing. As RPM increases, we have issues. Not giving insufficient data line. A little bit, but it should be a bit more. It's not cutting it. So, I'm going to basically deem this as the mass air flow sensor is causing the vehicle to run lean. due to the fact that it cannot see in the proper voltage.
Probed in there properly. That's probably as good.
But the code that I'm getting here plugged into the DLC. Then we should be able to get some sort of good connection here with something. Detect the computer. Turn the page up.
Communication.
My page. Computer theme. Lean running conditions. However, the test ID number one is showing that the catalytic converter is at 25% efficient.
What are you doing? Recording? What?
Our math system, the signal that's coming out of it, is like showing nothing, but the computer's picking up something. So I am thinking all this fancy new kind of wiring that's in here is not helping. I mean, yeah, it's fun for ghetto blasting, but it kills the cat. It doesn't help if all the speaker wire is running right next to the mask.
Is anything in the mask is contaminated?
Or it's getting erroneous information from...
I'll check the filters out there.
No, I didn't. But follow this.
Check it out.
Why not?
Yeah.
Go for it. Data changes very little when we get into the testing.
No, I don't think they have the shoes.
What happened, dude? Well, as it shows, we got the test ID numbers from your computer's like non-continuous monitor. And it's saying that your cat is like near dead.
My what?
The catalytic converter. It's showing that it's 75% non-efficient.
Holy shit.
And that's because of your random misfire that's been happening for the past while.
Is it still random misfiring?
It's not random misfiring anymore.
Okay.
It's just showing a very lean condition.
Uh-huh.
And as per this diagram in the flow chart that we're getting, it says to check your math.
Yeah, that's what somebody else is telling me. This is
that's your math. We're back over it.
Yeah.
We got a proper voltage during idle, which is uncomfortable, but as soon as you elevate it, it doesn't really increase.
Remember what?
It doesn't really increase as it should.
And that's because of the map.
It also doesn't help your ghetto blasting wires are right next to it.
Holy shit,
well.
It's still on. It doesn't help that what?
Your speaker wire, power for it is going right next to it.
That fucks it up too?
It doesn't help. Did you wire this yourself?
Yeah.
Good job. I tightened this also because it was loose.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, dude. Yeah, I fixed all my wiring in the back, but I gotta fix all this shit. I used to have it running around here like that.
Yeah.
But.
That's really safe.
Huh?
That's really safe.
I know. Where the hell else am I gonna put it?
Probably.
Oh, you're right.
Away from everything.
Alright. I'll do that.
But we're gonna make sure that it's the math before we just say it's that. Because there's a couple other things we can check on here too. Did you ever run out of fuel?
Like
yesterday?
Well, I was on E yesterday. I was like, and then it filled up.
After we cleared it?
Yeah, after I cleared it, yeah.
Did it ever run out of gas completely?
No. Okay. I never ran out of gas completely, but I have ran it out of gas completely before. Like, to the point where it wouldn't start.
That's not a good thing. Don't do that.
I know.
Your ignition is good. Fuel system, it has pressure.
Just taking pictures of that, or what? Probably just getting a better view of
it's changing a little, but not as expected. It should be going from 1 to 5 volts, and it's going...
Fire! Stop switching.
Getting the map.
Yeah.
That's the map signal right there.
Hold on, nothing. So we don't have a good map. Go ahead and test the map.
That's what we're doing.
The voltage from the map. No, I don't see the procedures to test the map anyway.
Don't trust the motor?
Testing the diagnostic system and component master processor.
Alright.
We're going to test signal coming, signal going, internal short, internal resistance, everything.
Alright. We'll go get more comprehensive testing procedures for testing your map. In a general sense, that's not good.
It shouldn't do that. It should go down to what, 1.3 or something, or what?
It's supposed to say between 0.7 and 1.7 at idle, which it is. Go up to 5.
That one is supposed to go to 5? You kidding
around
me?
Around 5. But we're going to go get more comprehensive test procedures to make sure it's that.
Oh, okay.
We had a Camry.